Bharatiya Udyog Vyapar Mandal on Monday protested against the Congress for delaying the passage of the Goods and Service Tax GST bill and demanded an early rollout of the same. The country's traders marched to the Congress headquarters in the national capital and later protested at Jantar Mantar. Correspondent Pradeep from New Delhi for ANI.